paramedian, plural paramedia, is the uppermost piece or capstone of an Egyptian pyramid or obelisk, in archaeological parlance. They were called benbeni in the ancient Egyptian language, which associated the pyramid as a whole with the sacred benben stone. During Egypt's Old Kingdom, paramedia were generally made of diorite, granite, or fine limestone, which were then covered in gold or electrum. During the Middle Kingdom and through the end of the pyramid building era, they were built from granite. A paramedian was covered in gold leaf to reflect the rays of the sun. During Egypt's Middle Kingdom, they were often inscribed with royal titles and religious symbols. Very few paramedia have survived into modern times. Most of those that have are made of polished black granite, inscribed with the name of the pyramid's owner. Four paramedia, the world's largest collection, are housed in the main hall of the Egyptian Museum in Cairo. Among them are the paramedia from the so-called Black Pyramid of Amenemhat III at Dahshur and of the Pyramid of Khenjer at Saqqara. A badly damaged white Tara limestone paramedian, thought to have been created for the Red Pyramid of Sneferu at Dahshur, has been reconstructed and is on open-air display beside that pyramid. It presents a minor mystery, however, as its angle of inclination is steeper than that of the edifice it was apparently created to surmount. During the New Kingdom, some private underground tombs were marked on the surface by small brick pyramids that terminated in paramedia. The four lateral sides included texts and scenes related to the cult of the sun god as the representation of Pharaoh. The scenes typically depict the course of the sun, rising on one lateral face, setting on the opposite face, and traveling, through the night, through the underworld, ruled by Osiris. The paramedian of the scribe Moses M.E.S., New Kingdom, 19th Dynasty, circa 1250 before Christ, limestone, 53 centimeters tall, depicts himself making an offering, with his name on two opposite faces. The adjacent opposite faces feature a baboon, screeching upon the rising of the sun, and the day. The baboon is also the god-scribe representation of the scribe, for the god Thoth. The paramedian of Dehemwaya, 19th Dynasty, Ramesside period, circa 1200 before Christ, limestone, 28 centimeters wide, 42 centimeters tall, likewise displays sun-related scenes. The sun god, Rehorakhti, and the god of the underworld, Osiris, are shown on one lateral face. Facing the two gods, on the adjacent lateral face, is the deceased Tehemwaya, standing in an offering pose, facing three columns of hieroglyphs.